Hello friends, welcome to you all in my YouTube channel. Okay, so after the completion of the accessory structures of the eyeball, in this class we discuss about the layer of the eyeball. You can say that the structure of the eyeball. Okay, how the eyeball is formed. Okay, let's continue with that. So we discuss that this is anatomy of the eyeball. In this there is accessory structures we completed. In this class, we discussed the structures of the eyeball here. Okay, so let's continue with that. In the eyeball structure, there are three kind of layer. The first is the outermost layer, this is the fibrous tunica. The middle, that is the intermediate one, that is nothing but vascular tunica. And the innermost, that is the nervous tunica, that is nothing but the which has the many photoreceptor cells, or you can say that nervous tunica, that is nothing but the innermost layer. It is one that layer is called as a retina, on which the number of layers of cells which receive the light and generate an stimulus, that generation of stimulus get the depolarization and the impulse is generated, that is carried out via the optic nerve, and that optic nerve carry that impulse up to the brain, and where that you can say that the filter of that impulse and image detection taking place. Okay, in the brain at the occipital centers, you can say that there is a center of that. Okay, so that is occurring there. So in this class we discuss about the fibrous tunica. What is the fibrous tunica? This is nothing but the outermost layer of the eyeball. One more thing about before starting of this eyeball structures, I want to say you, that is nothing but the fibrous tunica. Fibrous tunica, it is the only layer which whole circles, you can say the which is a complete circle, you can say the complete layer is formed by the only fibrous tunica, and remaining both, that is the fibrous vascular tunica and the nervous tunica or retina, is an incomplete layer. Okay, they do not form the whole complete layer, rather the fibrous tunica forms a complete layer. Okay, let's continue with that. So here nothing but the layers of the eyeball. There is a fibrous tunica. In this class we discuss only the fibrous tunica. The fibrous tunica is nothing but the outermost layer of the eyeball, and it consists of the sclera and the cornea. What is the sclera? What is cornea? We discuss in this class only. So don't dismiss yours. You can say that the bond. Don't confuse with the term that sclera and cornea, new term. Okay. So the sclera form the five sixth portion of the outer layer of the eyeball, and the 1/6 portion of the outer layer of the fibrous tunica is formed by the cornea. Okay, that is nothing but the cornea. This the vascular tunica and the retina we discuss in the another class. We discuss only the fibrous tunica about in this class. So continue with that, the fibrous tunica. Okay, so this is the fibrous tunica diagram. So this is my upcoming, from here starting off the outer layer of the eyeball, and this is nothing but the sclera. Okay, and the anterior most, this is the anterior most part of the fibrous tunica, that is nothing but the cornea. Okay, and ये जो मेरा ये layer है, that is nothing but sclera. तो sclera यहाँ से भी आ रहा है. Sclera, you can say that sclera complete layer ऐसे form करता है. And ये जो आपको जो gap दिख रहे हैं, ये gap create कैसे हुआ मालूम है क्या? ऑप्टिक नर्व, ऑप्टिक कैनाल के थ्रू, दैट इज़ एक फोरामेन रहता है स्पिनॉइड बोन के अंदर, स्कल्स के अंदर, वहाँ से ऑप्टिक नर्व आता है, और ऑप्टिक नर्व जो रहता है, ऑप्टिक नर्व पियर्स करता है आईबॉल्स को. आईबॉल्स को पियर्स करने के बाद क्या करता है वहाँ पे, इट क्रिएट एन होल, यू कैन से इट क्रिएट एन गैप, दैट्स वाई हियर गैप इज देयर. बट the eyeball, only the alone eyeball, not in a gap there, after the entrance of the optic nerve or the leave out the optic vein, or you can say the blood vessels, due to the entry of the blood vessels, that gap is created, and here you see that there is a gap, but don't mismatch that there is a layer in which the gap is there. Okay, it is a complete layer. It is a complete layer, and this fifth, sixth portion is covered by that is sclera, that is called as sclera, and the anterior most is called as cornea. The features about that is nothing but the sclera jo rehta hai, the outermost part of the eye, which is visualized, we can visualize when we go in front of that, you can say that जब हम उसके कांच के सामने जाएंगे, इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट एनी काइंड ऑफ ट्रांसपेरेंट थिंग्स वी विजुलाइज अवर आई, एंड देर इज़ अ वन यू कैन से दैट वाइट पोर्शन, वाइट पार्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड स्क्लेरा, एंड द एंटीरियर मोस्ट विच इज ट्रांसपेरेंट वी कांट सी दैट, वी सी ओनली दैट आयरिस इन फ्रंट ऑफ दैट when go to the transparent material. This is a transparent and this is a non-transparent. It is both are non-vascular, okay, that due to the non-vascular yahan pe aqueous humor rehta hai andar ke side which nourishes these non-vascular organs, okay. So that is about that. So the cornea is covered with the conjunctiva. We discussed already in the conjunctiva video, so for to see that video go to my subscription link and there is a in link is there to go, okay. So the cornea is covered by this conjunctiva, that is nothing but the bulbar conjunctiva, and the part of conjunctiva go to the covers the eyelid portion, that is the upper and lower eyelid covered by the some portion of the conjunctiva, that is called as the palpebral conjunctiva. Here go some portion and here go the portion, this one and this two. These are the called as the bulbar conjunctiva, and this is called as the palpebral conjunctiva, and this is called as the bulbar conjunctiva. Okay, only fibrous tunica layer of the eyeball is complete. Okay, that is you see there here only fibrous tunica is complete layer. Bulbar and what is the layer to the both eyelid? Sclera conjunction. Okay, so from जैसे एक layer start हुआ, okay, sclera continue with the cornea. एंड जहाँ से वो कॉर्निया स्टार्ट होता है दोनों एंड पे स्केला कॉर्नियन जंक्शन होता है. स्केला कॉर्नियन जंक्शन मतलब स्केलरा एंड कॉर्निया दोनों का एक मिड पॉइंट. ओके, मिड पॉइंट मतलब दोनों जहाँ से स्टार्ट या फिर कैसे दोनों का एक मिलन पॉइंट, दैट इज स्केलरा कॉर्निया, दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ लिम्बस, दैट इज हियर रिटन लिम्बस. द स्केलरा कंटिन्यू विद द कॉर्निया. ओके, लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द व्हाट इज रिटन इन द नेक्स्ट पेज. So this is all about the sclera here written. The outermost, this outermost 5-6 portion of layer, smooth white non-vascular portion of the fibrous tunica, okay, we discussed, has less convexity compared to the cornea. Okay, so that is features of the sclera, and above to it many ocular muscles are attached. Okay, what is ocular muscles? We see that in extra ocular muscles video. We see that later. Okay, so what is ocular muscles and sclera jo outermost layer hota hai, outermost eyeball jab aap dekhenge dissection karke during the dissection of the in anatomy hall, dissection hall jo wahan pe rahega, to you see that their eyeball ke upar ek bahut sare muscles ke arising hote, that is nothing but the rectus muscle and the oblique muscle. These are the extra ocular muscles jo ki कवर करके रखते हैं, या फिर यू कैन से दैट इट उसके ऊपर से वो मसल्स की मसल्स आते हुए दिखाई देते हैं. दैट इज़ हियर रिटन अबाउट टू इट मेनी ऑक्युलर मसल अटैच आर देयर, मेंटेन शेप ऑफ द आईबॉल, दैट इज़ ऑल अबाउट दैट. ये थोड़ा सा इट इज़ ए स्लाइटली थिक इन एंड मेंटेन द शेप ऑफ द आईबॉल, थिक मोर थिक एट नियर द एंट्रेंस ऑफ द ऑप्टिक नर्व, थिक मोर थिक एट एंट्रेंस ऑफ द ऑप्टिक. ओके, तो जहाँ से मैंने बताया था प्रीवियस डायग्राम में from where the entrance of the optic nerve is there, the this portion is a slightly thicker compared to this portion. Okay, so that is here written. So covered by tenon capsule. What is the tenon capsule? Okay, suppose this is my eyeball are there, and this covered by one membrane, that is nothing but the transparent membrane is there. Okay, you can see that in dissection all during the dissection of the eyeball. Okay, this is called the tenon capsule. As you know that liver is covered by the Glisson's capsule. Okay, many things are there. You can say the kidney is covered by the renal capsule. In that same way, the eyeball is covered by the tenon capsule, and eyeball is outermost layer of the eyeball is sclera, and that is we can say that the sclera is covered with the tenon capsule. Okay, that is all about that here written. Okay, let's continue with that. What is written here? It is the anterior part of covered by the conjunctiva, that is cornea, covered with the conjunctiva called verbal conjunctiva. Scler continue anteriorly with the cornea at a scler colonization, also called the limbus. Scler continue with the anteriorly. Okay, scler continue with the cornea anteriorly. As we see the diagram, let's continue with the next diagram. Here you can see that our eye diagram is here. This outer portion and white portion is nothing but the sclera, and this is जो ये जो व्हाइट व्हाइट कलर का पोर्शन दिख रहा है दैट इज नथिंग बट द कॉर्निया विच इज ट्रांसपेरेंट इन नेचर एंड अंदर के जो पार्ट दिख रहे हैं वो हम वैस्कुलर ट्यूनिका में डिस्कस करेंगे बाद में तो डोंट एक्साइटेड फॉर दैट ओके सो दिस इज अपर आईलिड दिस इज लोअर आईलिड और ये जो व्हाइट पोर्शन है ये मेरा स्क्लेरा है एंड दिस ट्रांसपेरेंट लाइक स्ट्रक्चर जो दिख रहा है उसके अंदर वो कलर पोर्शन दिख रहा है दैट इज नथिंग बट द आयरिस दैट इज दिस ट्रांसपेरेंट मेम्ब्रेन इज नथिंग बट द कॉर्निया ओके Let's continue with that. The white portion is non-vascular and formed with the 5-6 fibrous tunica. Okay. Let's continue with the cornea. Cornea, what is cornea? The dome-shaped transparent and non-vascular layer. Okay. We discussed that. The continue with the sclera anteriorly 1-6 part of the outer layer gets nourishment from the conjunctiva. Conjunctiva it covered the cornea and it nourishes the cornea. Okay. From entry of the light wave, cornea is transparent in nature and along with it act as a shield against bacteria and dust. Okay. सो ट्रांसपेरेंट होने की वजह से क्या होता है पता है क्या जो लाइट की जो वेव आती है इट रिफ्लेक्टेड दैट ओके लेट्स ड्रॉ द डायग्राम सपोज दिस इज माय स्क्लेरा एंड दिस इज कंटिन्यू विद द कॉर्निया कॉर्निया क्या रहता है ट्रांसपेरेंट होने की वजह से जो लाइट वेव यहाँ पे आती है इट रिफ्लेक्ट ये रिफ्लेक्ट कर देता है या फिर ये साउंड जो जो कि लाइट वेव आ रहा है उसके फंक्शन करने के लिए उसको स्टिमुलेट प्रोवाइड करने के लिए ये ट्रांसपेरेंट होता है दैट इज नथिंग बट ये रिटर्न ओके सो इट इज़ हैज़ अ मोर कॉन्वेक्सिटी कम्पेयर टू स्क्लेरा कॉन्वेक्स नहीं रहेगा तो कैसे वो टिल्ड कैसे करेगा वो लाइट वेव को दैट इज़ वाई दर कॉन्वेक्सिटी कम्पेयर टू द स्क्लेरा इज मोर बिटवीन स्क्लेरा एंड कॉर्निया स्क्लेरल कॉन्वेक्शन और लिम्बस इज देयर एट द जंक्शन सर्कुलर कैनाल कैनाल ऑफ स्क्लेम विच हेल्प इन द ड्रेनेज ऑफ द एक्स्ट्रा एक्यूस ह्यूमस इन टू द वेन ओके वॉट इज अबाउट दैट जो कि मैं लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द डायग्राम So suppose this is my sclera, not so much good diagram, okay, don't laugh that. This is my cornea and this is my junction are there. In the junction, suppose this is my junction, yahan pe ek circular canal rehta hai, that is the Sclerman's canal or you can say the canal of Sclerm, okay, canal of Sclerm, Sclerm, okay. That is the canal of Sclerm. So ye kya rehta hai, pata hai kya? ये हम इसके लिए अलग टॉपिक अलग अलग वीडियो रहेगा उसको तो कंट्रोल ऑफ यू कैन से द एक्स्ट्रा ऑक्युलर प्रेसेस को मेंटेन करने के लिए इन दैट वीडियो वी डिस्कस द अबाउट डिटेल इन द अबाउट द कैनल ऑफ स्क्लेम व्हाट इज द कैनल ऑफ स्क्लेम ओके सो जो फाइबर्स जो स्क्लेरा रहता है ना स्क्लेरा का थोड़ा सा पार्ट उठा हुआ रहता है एंड इसके दो पार्ट हो दो एंड हो जाते हैं एक एंड यहाँ पे अटैच हुआ रहता है और दूसरा है ट्रैबिकुलर मेशवर्क के साथ अटैच हो जाता है ट्रैबिकुलर मेशवर्क एक्वियस ह्यूमस को रिसीव करता है कंट्रोल रेगुलेट करता है एंड एक्स्ट्रा क्या करता है स्क्लेरा स्पर को दे देता है और स्क्लेरा स्पर ड्रेन दैट एक्स्ट्रा फ्लूइड इन टू द कैनल एंड कैनल ड्रेन इन टू द वेन and vein open into the heart and heart circulate the fluid into the body that is a function of that is canal of Sclerm at the junction are there that is canal of Sclerm okay let's continue with that so it has a six layer it has a six layer the corneal epithelium Bowman's membrane substantia propria Desmond membrane endothelium and Duvel's larva these are the membrane from outer to inner you can say that there is six layer are there during the microscopic structures of the cornea you can visualize this all these six layers of the cornea okay in the many textbook it is only five layer are there so don't confuse with this is the recently discovered layer this is Duvel's larva okay in many textbook are not written that but new you can say that the new published book that six layer may be mentioned in that okay so this is all about the sclera and cornea let's continue with the next what is written that so the fibrous tunica what is the fibrous tunica sclera and cornea two part of the fibrous tunica visible portion white color of the eyeball in nothing but sclera form fifth portion of the outer layer okay the cornea is also non-vascular transparent continuous structures of the sclera forms 1-6 part of the outer layer okay so this is all about the today's lecture thank you for watching the video hope you like the video okay